Whether childhood memories are 25, 50, or 100 years old, the Roselle Park Museum stirred nostalgic thoughts of what was under the Christmas tree. Local residents loaned their treasured collections for display.
There were all sizes of trains here. Z gauge, N, HO, S gauge, O gauge, and gigantic G gauge.
Plastic-filled houses date back to 1947, the early days of plastic manufacturing. They come in all styles, churches, public buildings, barns, and homes.
Here's the Plasticville Police Department.
What a little girl might find under her Christmas tree in the early 30s. Furniture. China. What a little girl might find under her Christmas tree today, a Barbie doll. These skates are 100 years old.
Look at this GG1 engine.
Railroads parallel Roselle Park's history.
Silver white hairs melting to springs. These are a few of my favorite things.
This sled is from the 30s. These classic readers drew many children into folklore and fantasy. And this book was a Christmas gift in 1914.
Here's a Lionel number 2025 Prairie steam engine. Vintage, 1947.
And what was under your Christmas tree?